it your turn?
Hit me again with that. Will you respect me in the morning?
Oh, I'll respect you with all my heart. Oh, well, I respect. I mean, go to black. I respect you. I respect. I'll show you.
It's time for television's zaniest half hour, Party Game. Now, here's that Party Game man, Bill Walker.
Hello, Party Game man.
Hi. Oh, good. Hey, Brad. How are you? Strong runners up. Good. Tuesday, welcome once again to Party Game and another round of charades. We have a team that lost yesterday. Our home, we don't usually say that about our home team, but they did. They are, of course, Billy Van.
Hi, gang. How are you? Welcome to the show. We hope you're going to have a lot of fun because we would sure like to entertain you. What do you think of that, Di?
That's Captain Jack Duffy. And wearing a little black nothing and looking like really something is Daniel Christie. Is that what they used to call the little black nothing?
This is the simple black dress, yes.
The most elegant looking thing in the world.
Absolutely, anytime from Blanche's at Fairview Mall.
All right.
I think everybody should have something basic black. Basic black for cocktail parties and such. Jack has a lovely pink one.
Well, getting away from the fashion show for a moment, we turn now to some pretty fashionable ladies. Our challenging team. Let's start with Barbara Barsky. Well, after another fun evening
dancer.
Of the drive-in, are you all set for another round?
Oh, it was real swell.
Oh, but it looked like you were enjoying it.
We had a real good time.
Oh, yes, you did. Are you got a problem there? Maurice here will take care of it. He's had medical training. He'll look after it. The next member of the challenging team, here's the delightful Jeannie Elias. Jeannie.
Casting for a replacement for Jerry, so.
Hi, Kathy.
Oh, not bad.
I wonder if I dare introduce Jerry after that kind of a line. Let's see, Jerry Salzman, come on out here.
Bill.
Jerry, what's your problem? This all?
Bill, you know, a lot of people realize that I am a heck of a good actor, singer, comedian. But a lot of people don't realize that I have been into painting for a good number of years, and I brought down a few of my pieces over here.
Oh,
I thought maybe...
Yeah, that's
this is
right.
One of my favorites there. That was me at about age 7.
I can see the resemblance.
But that's up for sale, so anybody out there interested, just give me a call.
Okay,
Could you straighten me out?
Sure. I'll do it on a tilt if you want.
It's okay.
Graffiti. Do unto thank others, you. Then split.
Oh, that's thank you.
Quick.
Oh.
Jerry.
Graffiti.
Sounds like. Boo. Scare. A, B, C, D. Do. You. Unto.
Mm-hmm.
Others.
Mm-hmm.
As. They. That.
That.
Then.
Then.
Ouch!
See, brew. Rip.
Rip.
Tear.
Sounds like tear. Rip.
A, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S.
Split.
Oh.
Give me a hand. I think you're going to need help. Okay. That's doing a charade the hard way. 49 seconds. Graffiti. Do unto others. Then split. Got it? Which brings us to Dinah.
My favorite piece of graffiti is, due to mass apathy, tomorrow is canceled.
I'm going to think about that one.
Oh, no, don't. Just step on it.
Let's reach into the gag bag. He's so henpecked, at his house the champagne bottles go mum instead of pop.
My heart cries for you.
Oh, the gag bag.
Da-da-da. Your, use, you, he's so...
So... Mm-hmm. He's so insulting.
He's so critical. He's so...
He's so,
henpecked.
Mm-hmm. Baba.
That. At
his
house. Home.
The.
Champagne. The champagne bottles.
Folks. Slang for
mom in
law
in head
face
mum two syllables first one in
second syllable in.
Still a stand place
in,
even
in even
oh
quiet balance in
same quiet balance even
settle
still
in settling
still
head
head
instead
mm-hmm. instead yeah good John
coats
pop
good instead 1 minute 42 seconds. He's so henpecked at his house, the champagne bottles go mum instead of.
I get it.
Let's have some commercials. Time now for another episode in the life of John Smart, male houseperson.
Oh, Wayne, say it again, Tiffy.
But it's so difficult, Tiffy Niffy.
Try, please.
Well, very well, it's...
No, not that.
What is it Tiffany wants to hear? Does John Smart, Tiffany's husband, know what it is she wants to hear?
I have no idea what it is she wants to hear. Oh, there goes the doorbell. Hi, George. Do you have any idea what Tiffany wants to hear?
No, I have no idea what it is she wants to hear. Hey, Wayne, what is it Tiffany wants to hear?
Well, it's...
Tune in again the next time when John Smart, male houseperson, says...
If you do another tight close-up, I think I'll throw up.
This is Don Valley speaking and reminding you that viewers who send in charades that are used on this show will receive some of these gifts.
Stanley Tools, known for quality and dependability for over a century. Everything from screwdrivers to hammers to tape rules. For any home fix-up job, you can count on Stanley to help you do things right. A supply of Delisle yogurt with real fruit, Canada's favorite for nutritional value and natural fresh fruit flavor. The yogurt connoisseurs prefer from Delisle, where the difference is real.
Again, it's a goal. Very good for the challengers, isn't it?
Hooray!
They took 49 seconds. The home team took 102 seconds. The challengers are leading by 53 seconds. Thank you, Billy. All right. Well, I think we had better get at it, Jeannie.
Okay.
This one, I think, is a little tougher.
A humorous quotation now from Don Knotts. When I go to a dentist, I need an anesthetic just to sit in the waiting room.
Just tell us. Humorous quotation.
When I go to a...
Sounds like.
Forget it. Doesn't sound like.
Dentist.
Ooh.
When I go to a dentist
I need a big mouth.
Okay.
A whole schmear. A whole schmear. I need a...
Needle.
No,
freezing.
I need...
Freezing?
Anesthetic.
Anesthetic. I need an anesthetic.
But
just... to sit in the chair.
In the to sit in the waiting room.
Good.
Yay. All right.
Work, Calendar. Woohoo! I think it's going to be a tough week, home team. 45 seconds for that one. Don Knotts was the man who said that, by the way. Jack, my boy.
I've got a name now. Walter Wall, successful carpet dealer.
Okay, nutty name. Two syllables. First one. Okay.
Wall.
Walter. Walter.
Walter.
Mathau. No. Walter. Wall.
Walter Wall.
Walter Wall. Walter Wall. Baby.
Successful.
Successful. Two syllables. First one. Drive. Car. Car. Caretaker?
Carpet.
Carper. Carpet.
Carpet salesman. Carpet.
Maker.
Seller.
Installer. Buyer.
Buyer.
Dealer.
Dealer.
Did it. Even better time than the challengers. 32 seconds. These aren't charades. These are sprints. Very good, all of you. Walter Wall, successful carpet dealer. Well, I'm back on the side again, aren't I, Barbara?
Yes,
I've got a little charade for you to do. Why don't you come along and do it?
Very tense here. Here's a gag definition. Boycott, the thing that Tarzan's kid sleeps on.
They're laughing. It's going to be good. Gag definition.
Two syllables.
First syllable.
He. They. Him. Them. Guys. Guys. Fellows.
A. B. Boys.
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 Second syllable.
Boys. Boys sounds. So we're going to a sound like. No, we're not. Okay, we're going to.
Something. And light on bed.
Boys. Boys.
Cot.
Boys.
Cot.
Boy scout.
Boy. Boycott.
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 The.
The.
Sounds like ring.
Ring.
Ting.
Thing.
Thing.
Boycott the thing.
That.
Whole thing. That.
Tarzan.
Tarzan's son. Tarzan's
monkey.
Tarzan's A, B,
L,
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, kid.
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 Sleeps.
Sleeps
in
on.
Mm-hmm.
Sleeps on.
Very good. And in 4 seconds, boycott. Boycott the thing that Tarzan's kid sleeps in.
It's a hard one.
I think we'll have to put our mind to this one.
Put our mind to this one.
Mm-hmm.
Karnak. Answer, Venice, Rome, and Florence. Question, name two Italian cities and the mother of the Brady Bunch.
Karnak, answer. There, far place. Italy, Roma, Venice.
Rome, Venice.
Venice. Italian cities. And the mother of the that is Roman Florence Nightingale. There's a sound set of name.
Proper name. What's it like? A tractor or some kind
cat.
Of bulldozer?
Big
earth mover.
Hair.
Hair locks.
Tresses.
Curl.
Strand. Long. Pigtails. Braids.
Braids.
Raids. Glades. No.
Grades.
Grade. Sounds
grade
like.
Grade A, B. Braids.
Braids. Braid. A, B, C, D, E.
Brady's.
Brady's. Florence Brady.
Bunch.
Bunch.
Yes. Brady Bunch. Very good time considering that one. The question named two Italian cities and the mother of the Brady Bunch, Venice, Rome, and Florence. Minute 29. I think you're leading again, challengers. We'll total up our scores and be right back with the player. Time now for the no. It's time to remind people who send in charade videos of the show they've got some of these gifts.
A gift certificate for Home Hardware's Beauty Tone quality paint. Guaranteed durable interior or exterior finishes tinted to your choice of over 1,000 different colors. Beauty Tone paints from Home Hardware. From Dometic, a quiet, powerful, lightweight canister vacuum with optional power head attachment. Swedish engineering and design for the cleaning care your carpeting and furniture deserve. The Dometic 245 vacuum cleaner.
Now it's time for the score at the end of three rounds. Listen to this, challengers. You took 158 seconds.
Woo!
The home team took 223. Oh, you're leading by 65
this
seconds.
This could be the week. This could be the week.
But there's a slight change as we make an adjustment here by dropping Jeannie's time of 64 seconds and Dinah's 102 seconds. Your lead is reduced to 27 seconds.
Not
at all. Are you ready, Jeannie?
Yes, Jeannie.
A gold digger now. She loves to have men poke funs at her.
I kill her, Diller. She's in shock.
She's got sweat over her lip. What is it? Dig.
Digger. Oh,
dig.
God. Teeth digger.
Grave
digger.
Filling.
Filling.
Ring. Ring.
Hug. Sounds like hug.
Sounds like hug. Sounds like. Sounds
grab.
Like grab. Sounds
hold.
Like.
Filling.
Sounds like filling.
Hold.
Sounds like.
A,
B, C, D, E, F, G. Gold digger.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh.
36, I remember that one.
She
loves.
Loves.
To.
Have. Men.
Men.
Guys, men.
Men.
Poker. Push. Poker.
Be careful with this. Be. What?
Poke.
Poke.
Sounds like.
Sounds like. Sounds like.
Sounds like A.
We're not communicating.
Sounds like A. Sounds like
you. Happy, happy.
Play, gay.
A, B, C, D, E, F. F.
Fool around.
Fun.
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 Poke fun at her.
Poke fun.
A,
B, C, D. Done.
Poke fund.
Fund
at her.
Yes.
Poke
fund at
her. Funds at her.
Is that it, Bill?
Thank you. I thought you said it. Fund is it. There's a chicken. You got a D in there. Funder. A minute and 12 seconds. Oh, gold digger. She loves to man poke funders at. Oh, Dinah.
Really?
Oh, Dinah.
Is it a doozy?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yes.
God.
Hard work.
It's going to be Wipeout City, isn't it?
Oh, dear.
Here's a rhyming definition. An automobile exhaust pipe made of an alloy of tin, copper, and lead is a pewter polluter.
Okay, rhyme definition. A car.
An automobile.
An automobile salesman. An automobile
tailpipe.
Mechanic. Tailpipe.
Muffler.
Cross.
Exhaust pipe.
Exhaust pipe.
Aluminum.
Second. Kid. Children.
Boy. Child. Boy.
Boy.
Alloy.
Alloy. Of. Proper name.
Proper name. Can.
Tin.
Of tin.
Slang
for.
Cop.
Cop.
Copper.
Copper.
Copper. And.
And
zinc. And.
Copper and.
Lead and.
Lead.
Is.
A.
Proper name. Tube. Oh, trophy.
Inspector.
Trophy.
Inspector.
Trophy. Award.
The object.
Two syllables, first one.
Tailpipe.
Smell.
Odor. Aroma. Stink.
Stink.
Here. Skunk.
Foul. Foul. That's
sounds
foul.
Like
U. U.
L
M N O P. Q.
L. L M N O
P.
Pew.
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 Pewter.
Pewter.
Pewter. Pewter.
Oh, right.
Rhyming definition. An automobile exhaust pipe made of an alloy of tin, copper, and lead is a pewter.
Tutor. A hooter.
A sitter.
Oh.
Suitor. Suitor.
A fumer.
Pull. You.
You.
Pull you. Hit
polluter.
Yeah. Please forgive me. Please forgive me for giving her the difficult one. And you did it so well in a minute and 36 seconds.
Didn't have a chance, though.
No, I'm afraid not. They had that nice, handy little lead, and
that's
they did theirs very
right.
Well.
That's right. Pocket
and
around.
Here comes the final
two
score.
Days in a row.
Two days in a row. That's a good team.
Woo-hoo.
Challengers took 166 seconds. Home team, 217.
Oh,
winning by 51 seconds, the Challengers.
Thank you. No, I think it's
two days in a row.
Maybe it's the people's stay tuned, we can get Barbara Broski to sing, and yeah, she's rather remarkable.
Well, and you play the guitar? I
never get to do that in a couple of days.
Be great. We'll get that all set up, believe me.
Good.
Yeah. Oh! Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present the world's greatest matador. This is Ole
Matador.
That's a wild bunch. They play all your games. That's yep. Thank you.
Gringo! Hello, my guy. How are you being?
So fine. Yeah, I haven't seen you since I saw you in the bullring at Tijuana.
Bullring in Tijuana.
Tijuana.
No. Tijuana. Please, you hold that.
Tijuana.
Sorry. Tijuana. Good guy. Very good for you.
Thanks. Oh, very good. By the way, I see that you have your sword with you. I suppose when the moment of truth comes and the brave bull comes at you.
The brave bull, I love you.
There he goes, eh? When you kill him with.
What is kill?
No?
You see, when the bull comes.
Yes.
And I give him the odd Veronica, or Florence, or Edna, whatever he pleases for. I give him, I say, hey, Toro, you come to me, eh? Come on, Toro. Now he comes.
Yes.
This is moment of truth. You think I'm going to get him? But he's not going to hurt me. I don't like to hurt the animals.
Oh, that's very kind.
Sometimes when I'm really mad, I scold them. You lucky bull, you poor person. Slap your face, you nut.
Lady, a question I wanted to ask you. Every year they
have... Would you please take this? I cut myself.
Have you done it again?
That's why I need to keep the faith.
I see. Every year they have the running of the bulls in Pamplona.
They're running of the bulls in Pamplona.
Down the streets
that
they go.
That is correct. And when the bulls, they run in Pamplona.
And you run...
Oh, a lot of people, they run with the bulls in Pamplona.
Yes.
But not this kid. I'm in Barcelona.
Oh, good place to be.
I'm not going
to
mess around with a lot of bulls. I have to go now because you've got to say goodbye.
Oh, well, we
Freddy, play me out.
There's the music to take away. Ole Matador, one of the world's greatest of all matadors. Just enough time to tell you. That's pretty good.
Oh,
score.
That's nice.
Just enough time to tell you we have a special hostess on the program tomorrow. Dear Dinah is going to be the hostess of Party Game tomorrow. I will join the home team, which means you'll lose again, and be around to watch me make a fool of myself and Dinah be one. Yes.
You better get moving. There's a whole bunch of them.
Oh, boy. Goodbye, everybody. See you tomorrow.
Party Game Celebrity Wardrobe provided by Blanche's, Down Shoes, and Harry Rosen of Fairview Mall, Toronto.